for the first one in public anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Garrett Mishew.
Okay, so I'm the BM. Just need to appreciate that. So, to say a couple things about my bro. Some of you might not actually recognize him because he's dressed up. Normally he does not look nice with clothes on. Caleb's excited too. Normally he looks more like a Neanderthal. He likes to wear graphic tees that have animals on them. Just super. But, no, really, Garrett, like, honestly, he's been the best, biggest bro ever. Thank you. That was really no, when we were kids, like, he really stepped up when things were tough, and I'm sure he's going to do the exact same thing when things are tough in their marriage, and, like, have full confidence in my brother as a man, and now a family man. Christine, you're really lucky.
In the center of the dance floor so they can have their first dance together as husband and wife.
I think I've walked too close to love and now I'm falling in. There's so many things this weary soul can't take. Maybe you just caught me by surprise. The first time that I looked into your eyes, and there's a life inside. Don't matter. can see your smiling face as it's staring back at me. And I know we both see these changes now. But I know we both understand somehow.
Now, if I can get Christine's dad to join her on the dance floor.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl.
Garrett, Christine, congratulations, you guys are married. It's a great day, beautiful day for it. We're so proud of both of you. What?
No, it's good.
Go ahead.
No, it's wonderful. We are ecstatic. We're just blessed beyond words, Garrett and Christine. It seems like yesterday that Garrett was just walking around the house.
Dancing on the...
And he would say to his daddy, he'd say, "I sleepy too, daddy. I sleepy too."
Yeah.
He had his own little, his first word was thunder. Thunder. And he used to say, "Get in the chicken, daddy. Go get in the chicken instead of go in the kitchen."
Yeah.
He was really cute. He still is. He's handsome.
We are proud of both of you, and we pray that your life be blessed together. And we have grandkids soon. Soon, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Pretty soon.
Sooner the better.
Sometime.
We're ready to have grandkids.
Yeah, why not? I'm young enough for that.
You're beautiful, both of you. You bless us beyond words, really. I saw your baby pictures, Christine. You're adorable.
Mm-hmm.
You have great parents, great family, and we're blessed to have you in our family, and I'm so blessed to have a daughter-in-law, but I consider you a daughter.
Me too.
We love you.
All right.
Mwah, mwah.
Bye.